time to rate a record here on American Bandstand. May I have your name and age?
Mark Weber, 18.
Thank you, Mark.
Theodosia Dayton, 17.
Thank you.
George Foss, 17.
Thank you. Let's all move down here. We got everybody kind of spread out all over the place. Put my paraphernalia in order here. George, would you hand me that dingbat there? This is a beauty. This is an AM-FM portable radio phonograph, two-speed phonograph with earphones, batteries, lightweight, easy to carry. I should get it open here. If I had my hands free, I could do it handily. You can take this around from your room to the beach to wherever. Next party you go to, you can pick it up after the show. From Ross Electronics of Chicago, and we thank them. Now, this first record is one that the people at home will watch and we will listen to, and I want you, if you can, not to watch the monitor, because I don't want you to judge the film. I want you to listen to what you hear. It's from an album by probably the most popular drummer in Hollywood. He is probably the best known, most used drummer, Hal Blaine, from an album he calls Psychedelic Percussion. This thing is called Kaleidoscope. Rate the record, if you will, and the other folks have a look at the film. Now, the record, the music, as it were, is called Kaleidoscope by Hal Blaine from the album Psychedelic Percussion. How do you rate that record? These people, I can guarantee you, didn't watch the film, so they weren't influenced by the sight of it. How did the sound strike you?
I gave it a 98. I wouldn't buy it, but, you know, it sounds pretty good for somebody that's trying to wake up.
You give it a 98? Isn't that wild? How did you rate it?
I gave it an 80.
Any particular reason why?
I just like the sounds of it.
It certainly is unusual. What's our? You haven't done a thing, Mark. By golly, just standing there, soaking it all in, and living it up.
The 89.
89. Yeah, yeah. All right. Let's see what they think of this one. Now you can dance. I think we've got Capricorn and old time movies.
Old-time movies. Ba, 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 ba.
my baby went to sea. And old-time movie.
That's called Old Time Movies. It was done by Capricorn. Theo, how did you rate it?
I gave it a 60 because it sounded like ragtime music.
All right, how did you rate it?
I gave it a 70 because I didn't like it, but everybody danced it all right.
All right, and our average then, Mark, is how much?
65.
65 and an 89, so Hal Blaine's Kaleidoscope came out the winner today. We thank you all. You can pick up your phonographs at the end of the show if you'll hold on a half a second now. American Bandstand will whirl once again along the rhythm trail or whatever is appropriate.